for Krucklewicz. Another backhander paddled aside by Child. Back come the Dogs. Carson Stadnick leading it up ice. Left wing for Logan McVay. Looking in front for Stadnick. Puck is loose. They score! A jam play right at the goal mouth. Didn't see who got the final stick on it, but McCauley wasn't able to handle that cleanly, and Carson Stadnick, I believe, was the one on the doorstep to get the goal.
I believe it is.
A veteran in this lineup.
Yeah, he really has. The only thing I think they're probably talking to Ballhorn about is that he needs to be just a tad less aggressive. He's leading the team with 37 penalty minutes, and we're only in the fifth.
There's a deflection and a goal. Tanner Leshinsky wrist shot from the blue line. Sorry, Linda.
No.
Looked like Wyatt Johnson maybe got a stick on it, I believe. Or perhaps Jesse Forsberg will wait and see. It looks like Logan McVay is actually going to take the skate past the bench. Tanner Leshinsky just flipping a puck towards the goal. And the Huskies early on here have got a lot of traffic in front of Dawson McCauley, and it pays off here. And they quickly are out front 2-0.
Well, and that's two.
Away we go. Huskies win the draw and control. Ruoff down for Baumel. Up. There's a goal. One timer off the stick of Andrew Johnson, who gets his first goal in his first game. And that was tic-tac-toe, just like you draw it up.
Exactly. And, you know, that was great playing by the Huskies. And they had themselves set up again, moving that puck around quickly so that the Regina penalty kill can't get over and intercept it. And you see it here on the replay that, you know, down and into the slot in front of the net, and McCauley had no chance at all on that one. And that's
through the action, and it's more of the same as the Huskies controlling the puck, even though it's 5-on-5, just dancing around. Cougars players, there's a shot
there
and a goal! Wyatt Johnson with his second of the night as he just drives out of the corner and flips it over the pad of Dawson McCauley. Wyatt Johnson, have yourself a night. He's got 2 goals and 4 points, and the Huskies lead it 4-0.
Well,
that skips over his stick and that of Zabrowski, who now has it at the left point, now drops it for Hilsendagger, tipped in, they score! The Cougars break the shutout. Looks like Fry got a stick on that shot from the point off of James Hilsendagger's stick, and it is Tristan Fry taking the skate past the bench. So on fourth possession, Zabrowski back for Hilsendagger to Zabrowski, fakes the one-timer, cuts it in tight. There's Fry back to Hilsendagger. He shoots, they score! On a delayed call.
Wow.
6-on-4 situation.
Mm-hmm.
And now with just under...